Hello. Just poured myself Brasserie de Lucien, and it's the Sicilia de Lis. I can't just put it in English. It's brewed by the Brasserie de Lucien. Yes, I read that. And it's the de Lucien Terrace Bulba. Real nice artwork. On the ball. Very colourful. Nice colour to it. Using my Trappist glass. Never used it before. It's always been in my cellar, so I washed it out once I started drinking my Belgian beers again. Before I just put it in a glass. Got the contents of this website here. You can use it in Trappist glass, you can use it in a tulip glass, or you can use it in a tumbler glass. But I found my Trappist Rochefort. Smells. Like a light Belgian beer. Where it's from? It's only 4.5%. It's okay. Artwork's really nice on here. I was just at the Sparrow in Bradford today. Great selection of beers and real ales. And I saw this in the fridge, so I thought, buy it. Spoke to me, like I said, but I saw what it. Bit pricey, but you don't know when you're gonna see it again. It's a nice drink. Anyway, here's some footage from my real ale today. See you in a bit. In the Sparrow. Having a black ale organic porter. Coffee. Ruby tint.
Traditional pot taste. A little cold.
Revolutions Brewing Company, 4.5 craft work brown here. Brown ale. So today is hazelnut coffee porter. Smell of chocolate. Chocolate. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice.
I'll spag off after it.
Just been to the Sparrow. Free drinks, free good drinks. The monkey. Ale, ale, strong ale.
Look! See your face.
Citrus, grapefruit, tropical juice. Quite nice actually. Fresh.
Been a good day for real ale. I had to speed up some of the videos because people were talking in the background, so the audio was useless. But yeah, the Blue Monkeys brewery that I had in the castle, both really nice. And dark and light. The Black Ale, which was nice as well. All nice today. What was strange about the isn't a coffee potter, it is the chocolate. What else did I have? Oh yeah, the Revolutions. Nice brown ale. Not the best brown ale I've had, but still a nice brown ale. That's for me. Just finishing off this Belgian beer. That purchased the Sparrow. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.